A very good day to Ms. Wong. I am Jae Hong. I'm going to conduct a presentation about the topic of weak flour. In this presentation, I will cover the production, cause and effect, and also the data of the problems during the manufacturing of the weak flour. In the beginning, we discussed about the production of the flour. For the raw material used in the production, we can use the grain such as hard wheat and soft wheat, or we can also use the starchy plants, which is the corn, maize, lima beans, cotton, and also soy and rice. The process of the production, including the receiving, washing, shipping, drying, mulling, packaging, and storage, and some of the process are shown in the previous video. For the industrial problem, we found out that the main cause of the problems in the manufacturing of flour, which is the accumulation of the flour dust and also the lack of knowledge of personal protective equipment. In 2008, 2010 and 2014, there are three phases of dust explosion happened in Malaysia. The incident is triggered by the presence of heat in a confined area filled with the flour dust. The incidents causing the injuries of the workers and also the destroy of the industry. Besides, accumulations of flour dust will cause indoor air pollution and human health risks. The employee exposed to the dust with the longer periods will suffer in the sensitization, occupational asthma, and some of them are facing the obstructive lung disease. This figure is showing that the cause of the incident happened in the industry with their rank. We can observe that, besides the accumulations of flour dust, lack of knowledge about the personal protective equipment will be the another major concern in industry. So now, we come to the data collected in the literature review. In this table, we found out that the foot injuries due to the dropped object, men hit by the falling object, incidents of the electrical shock and some other accidents happened in the industry can be minimized the injuries by proper using the personal protective equipment. There are some recommendations can be done in the industry. The management can provide a good housekeeping policy of an industry. Minimize the duration of the employee exposed to the dust. Provide adequate personal protective equipment and the right manner of using them. The management will provide a program in teaching all the employees about the knowledge of using the personal protective equipment. Regularly maintaining of personal protective equipment and all the machines used in the industry is required.